But I already put for you.
Not the painted one.
You don't like the one I put? Friday, March 25th, 2016, at home, Eat for Rest, Rise on Rest, Sasha Malia, and your humble servant, President Papi Diatizo. What you wanna watch? Sasha,
hello?
Can you wave?
Hello?
Sasha? Sasha? Say hi, can you wave at the people there? Thank you. International television, the sine qua non transmit of concert television on social media. Today is Friday, March 25th, 2016. So it's a good Friday. I just want to wish you guys a good Friday to everybody. It's Easter. Hey! We are not going to school today and we are spending time here. And, exactly, so we just want to wish everybody a happy Easter, to spend a great weekend. Okay, good. So, I'm just a little bit, I want to read for you guys Easter paper. Yeah, this one I took it from Abundant Life Church, and they give to everybody for Easter to read. For the family and to everybody. So I'm gonna wait here for this one. Easter is a reminder that true hope has come for you through the life, death, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. What does it mean to find the hope? To find the hope is to make a life changing. To find the hope is to make a life-changing discovery. It's to connect deeply and personally with the very reason you are here on planet Earth. From the instant you begin to take shape in your mother's womb, a natural inner process has been happening in you. It's the amazing process of physical life, but physical life has its limits. And eventually it ends. No exception, no exemption. That is why it's crucial for you to to find the hope. The hope begins with a birth of another kind, a spiritual birth that marks the beginning of the new kind of life. It too is an amazing process, but best of all, it has no end. It's the promise of eternal life, a life that is fulfilling and meaningful now and will continue on even after physical death occurs. Discovering the sources. To find the hope is to find the sources of life itself. It's like discovering the one spring in all the world that gives perfectly pure, perfectly satisfying water. The kind of water that can heal the deepest wounds and quench the deepest thirsts. Okay, if you wanna go, it's up to you. In the middle of storm, it's not secret. The world is in trouble and it's not getting better. Rage, famine, devour, disease, revenge, crisis erupt, natural disaster kill, maim and destroy, personal tragedies strike without warning, in circumstances beyond their control. Okay, take another one. Okay, wait for me, I'm gonna give it to you. I'm told millions of people are swept up in the current of events, carry along like debris in the rapids. Beside the worldwide trouble, there is another kind of devastation we face, the personal one. We look inside ourselves and see so much that we wish wasn't there. The scar of past hurt and jump and injustice paralyze, fear, anger that won't go away, unrealized dreams and expectations, depressing long lines, an unfulfilled desire for peace and contentment, and an embracing assortment of sin, failure, pride, and broken promises. Try as we might, we can fix the world, and we can fix ourselves either. We are unable to rescue ourselves from the fear, to neutralize the anger, or to feel the emptiness inside. We can give ourselves lasting peace. We can remove the guilt that weigh on our conscience. We can forgive our own sin. All of this beyond our capacity. But the good news is that there is a solution. There is an answer. And the answer is God. The answer is Jesus Christ. That the message for the Good Friday, that the message for the Easter today is, that was the message today. So, je disais, yes please, what?
Can I show you the mapping which number?
Show me, what? You don't think I can drive 10 blocks? What you wanna know?
Just say which number is the
two. Two. Yeah. So. Okay, that was the short message for the Easter. So we have a long weekend of Easter. Sasha didn't go to school. Maria didn't go to school. Only their mama went to school. She's full-time student at Mount Royal University. So she's full-time student. We got another place out there. So we just want to wish you guys a happy Easter to everyone. And we are spending time here in Daddy's office. I'm helping Sasha and Maria to study a little bit during this long weekend. So I want Maria and Sasha to become a doctor, later on. Doctor, Sasha's doctor, Maria doctor in the future, to save other people's life. So that's why I want them to become a doctor, and I think it's gonna be better for them. But Sasha doesn't want, she just wanna be she wanna do a sport. Which one? Yeah, I'm gonna eat it for you. Wait a little bit, I put to the microwave. You wanna put to the microwave? Because it stay up, stay a long time up, so I need to put it to the oven or microwave. You just want to wait a little bit, I finish my filo, and then I put it for you. Okay? So, je disais que c'est le président Papio Diatezoa, Intermarché Télévision, l'émetteur sine qua non du concept télévision sur les réseaux sociaux. Je suis avec Maria ici avec Sacha, donc voilà, ils ne sont pas partis à l'école, c'est un long week-end de Pâques, voilà, donc je souhaite à tout le monde bon week-end de Pâques, voilà, j'en profite pour les faire étudier un peu, ils sont en train d'étudier, de pratiquer un tout petit peu, voilà, j'aimerais que Sacha et Maria demain deviennent des docteurs pour aider les gens, pour aider les vies. La plupart des vies, la vie de plusieurs personnes, voilà, et aider la vie de plusieurs personnes à travers le monde, donc voilà. Mais Sacha aimerait faire le sport, et Mali également aimerait faire le sport, bon, c'est juste l'avenir qui va décider de ce que sera demain. Voilà, je vous souhaite un bon week-end de Pâques en plus, que Dieu vous bénisse, donc voilà. Je disais également, j'aimerais dire bonjour, faire un petit coucou, un clin d'œil à toutes les personnes sur les réseaux sociaux, à Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, i5, LinkedIn, Google. Donc je vous dis bonjour, bonjour à tout le monde. Bonjour à tout le monde. Bonjour Alberta Rook, à Calgary Housing, à Horizon Housing West, au gouvernement canadien tout entier, au gouvernement américain, voilà, nos condoléances à la Belgique aux événements qui se sont produits récemment, l'attaque terroriste en Belgique, on compatit, donc voilà, on tient une minute de silence, de prière, la pensée à toutes ces victimes, voilà, et puis voilà. Je vous souhaite toutes les bonnes choses du monde et que le Seigneur vous bénisse. Voilà. C'était ça. Je voulais juste en profiter un peu. En profiter à saluer tout le monde, à faire un petit coucou, to say hi to everybody, à École Sainte-Marguerite Bourgeoy. À Arc-en-Ciel, la garderie Arc-en-Ciel, à YWCA, à École, à Beauvallée College, à Columbia College, à l'Université du Québec à Montréal, à l'Université de Kinshasa, à Institut Technique à ISTA, à IT, au Moineau Matanello, à toutes les écoles là-bas au Congo en RDC. Ok. You did it? Oh, great. Ok, d'accord. That's good, but you know how to do it. Why did you ask me to do it for you?
Because 2 is not good.
Ok, you're supposed to push 3 or 5 or 10 times and then it's gonna be a race. You're supposed to put yes?
Oh,
13 is too hard. You put just 1 minute for you. 1 minute or 30 seconds. It's enough. It's enough if you like that. Okay, I was saying, I didn't start throwing flyers. I didn't start throwing flyers. I've done my work. I'm gonna start doing that next week for sure. I'm just begging. I didn't got time to do it. You know that I'm working here full time at the social media since about now 5 years. I was full time student, just working with you guys here 5 years. I'm still here. That's my only job I have, you guys. I want you to support me. I want you to be with me, guys. That's my only job I have here. I'm spending time here with you guys. And later on, maybe near future, maybe next month, I will start in another businesses. But for the time being, I'm just with you guys, just working here, social media with you guys, doing my video, posting your activities, making this place a paradise. So, bonjour à tous, donc coucou à tout le monde. Je disais bonjour à tous les business ici à Calgary, à travers Calgary. Je disais que je vais commencer à jeter les pamphlets pour les recyclables. Pour les recyclables, à partir de la semaine prochaine, je n'avais pas terminé mon travail, donc je vais le faire cette semaine et puis commencer à aller porte à porte. Je vais y faire comme ce qu'on appelle l'introspection. À faire l'introspection du recyclage, travailler pendant une heure, voir qu'est-ce que ça veut dire, ça donne l'espoir. Et merci à toutes les sociétés qui ont commencé un tout petit peu déjà à soutenir le président Patrick Lacroix. Donc on va vous en dire d'ici là davantage. Merci à tout le monde. J'ai dit merci à Public Calgary Library. Calgary Public Library, merci à vous autres. J'ai dit merci à tout le monde, à toutes les sociétés ici à travers Calgary, à travers le monde, aux États-Unis, au Japon, en France, URSS, en Belgique, République démocratique du Congo, Congo Brazzaville, Sénégal, Côte d'Ivoire. Voilà, à toutes ces personnes-là, je dis bonjour. Et on attend notre vidéo du mois, notre vidéo du mois d'avril, donc ça sera posté bien sûr d'ici là. Et toutes les bonnes choses du monde. Je n'ai pas oublié Albert Aouk, bonjour à tout le monde là-bas. Je n'ai pas oublié à toutes les personnes qui sont toujours là avec le président Patrick Lacroix. Et puis à toutes les bonnes choses du monde, que Dieu vous bénisse. Favor Business, je n'ai pas oublié également. Voilà, Yassica Mode, Chicago, SB Beauty Product, je n'ai pas oublié des bâches restaurées à London, je n'ai pas oublié Congo Info Bad News, Congo Niki, Vérité Choc, Marie-Laure Mwaka, je n'ai pas oublié, voilà. Voilà, on attend notre vidéo du mois et puis que le Seigneur vous bénisse. Je vous remercie et puis restez toujours en contact avec nous autres, que Dieu vous bénisse. Alors, you guys. I'm done for the video. Someone wanna say hi to her mama or something like that because she's listening. Sasha, Mania, you wanna say hi to her mama? She's listening to you. Okay, thank you. Malia, what about you? Okay, good. Time to eat. You wanna eat now? Okay. I want to thank you for you guys. See you guys. May God bless you. See you next week for the video. Next week video. May God bless you. I love you.
Maybe March 25th, 2016. Backside of Horizon West. So eighth floor Horizon West, inside my office, bedroom office. So we have a lot of business here. As you can see, we have Shopper Drug Mart. We have close to Shopper Drug Mart. We have Tim Hortons. We have Tim Horton, so you can see it over there, Tim Horton's. We have Tim Horton's clothes. We have Fabiton. You have Fabiton. You have we have liquor store. We have liquor store. Liquor store. We have Williams Sharing over there. TD Bank. We have here backside here. It's a Esso, the gas station Esso. If you wanna wash your car, there is an automatic washing machine over there, so it's also over there. And the other side we have part sources, Olympia, Liquor, Emart. We have a Japanese store over there, a Japanese store just close to part sources. And the other side we have Wendy's, we have dollar store, and the four building just in front of our four building we have Walmart. Walmart is there. And as you can see, this is the new C-Train, the new underground C-Train, that the new one, the underground C-Train, Westbrook C-Train. It's just a 1-2 minute walking. So if you, for example, want to go to downtown, to Alberta Court or anywhere to downtown, it's always hard to find the parking, and it's expensive. And most of the time I use the C-Train, even though we have a lot of cars here, we have tracks here, but I always like to use the C-Train to not to spend a lot of money for the parking, as it's really expensive to park at downtown of Calgary here. Real expensive. We have a lot of business here. There is a vacuum specialist, Heritage Deli Bakery. There is McDonald's here. This is the McDonald's just close to us. McDonald's, it's over there. We have a lot of businesses, and you can see building. We live in just, I can say just, this is downtown too. As you can see, you see all those building, downtown building, this is the downtown building. All those building, Alberta Court, it's over there, Alberta Court. All those building, it's downtown buildings, as you can see. It's just 4 minutes driving, 3 to 5 minutes driving here. But if you walk, it's a little bit longer. You can take 20 minutes, something like that. So I hope you guys, you enjoy being well your weekend. So I was saying, people who wanna go to Signal Hill, it's just 2 minutes from here, because we have a big center over there. You can find everything over there. There is a cinema, there is a public Calgary library also, there is a P1 import, you have Winners. We have a lot of business around over there. It's just 2 minute driving, and you have also beautiful houses. I love these places. It's astonishing. It's really good. So I hope you guys are spending well your weekend, and all the best. May God bless you. I love you. Stay in touch with Jesus Christ, and you will find really everything you want in Christ. May God bless you. I love you guys. Stay in touch. God bless you. I love you guys. Take care. Those are people who want, if you want to, just to wash your car, to do your stuff, it's over here. Take care, guys. I love you. Je suis myope. Le président Papi Diatezo est myope. Donc voilà, c'est le président Papi Diatezo d'Intermarché Télévision, l'émetteur sine qua non du concept télévision sur les réseaux sociaux. Et bon week-end à tous, des Pâques. On est vendredi aujourd'hui. Que le Seigneur vous bénisse. Voilà, je vous aime tant. I love you guys. just watch who's passing over there. It's Amy, my neighbor. She's passing. She's going to the TD Bank over there.
Can I see where?
There. She's going to the TD Bank. She's walking
by. President, how are you today? I couldn't be better. My apologies for the interruption.
Mr. President, I don't know what to say. I'm speechless.
All evidence to the contrary.